porch light.
No, it's dark outside. Anyway, coming inside. Front door. Now the emptiness. It's just not real bright in here, but swing around into the kitchen. Dark in that corner. There's a thing that she ordered for the door or something. Remember she left that piece of butcher block that was cut off that in the garage. Oh, there's her note. Pardon me. Oh, no, that's the verification of property condition that they signed off on. Acknowledging the properties. Sending this one in. Let's see. Receipt for reports. Yeah. What should I have? It does there. Okay, bouncing around here. Cool lights, of course they wipe out, huh? When you turn that on. Okay. Now into the proverbial lust nest. Of days bygone, with an Edison bulb to light the night. Thump, thump, thump.
bathroom.
I put the toilet lid down. I can't stand toilets. Put the lid up. One piece they requested, and mine is opposite. Fits there. A rubber ducky. It's probably what you played in the bath, but. That thing is handicapped. Yeah, that's a good light fixture. Downstairs. Oops. It's empty. Looks a little different, empty, huh? Empty. We're not sure. That's just plastic, that's a cool light fixture. Okay.